I've made a new album, The Glass Effect. It's actually an album as a personal tribute to Philip Glass, who I've known now for 5 years. And I'm very grateful for his openness and his trust in me. We collaborated on several arrangements together. We performed together. And he is a wonderful person to work with because he really listens to the harp and says when he thinks things should be different, and he immediately has a solution for it. We worked on 10 of his 20 etudes, which I arranged, and he listened very carefully, and we worked on making it really fit well to the harp. It was really nice to work with him, changing a few things, not too much, but just enough to really open the sound on the harp. And this time, it is a very special combination of pieces because actually it's a double album, of which the first album contains 10 of his 20 etudes. On the second album, there is the glass effect, as I call it, because he and his music had an enormous effect on me personally. I also started composing myself and also got in touch with the younger generation composers who have all been influenced and inspired by his music. That led me to composers like Nico Muhly, Bryce Dessner, Neil Frahn and Oliver Arnolds, whom I also recorded pieces for this album to show that Philip Glass is a great composer and also passes on his knowledge and his craftsmanship onto the next generation. I'm still looking forward to arrange a lot more of his music, but as a tribute to his 80th birthday, I'm very happy that I could record this album for him.
He makes those arrangements. I wouldn't know how to. Perhaps I could have done. I couldn't do it as well as you could do it.